It's called Socrates' prison. In this quiet courtyard where you spent your final hours, little birds sing from the olive trees. Here among the tumbled rocks, a crimson poppy blooms as though it sprang from your blood. Thank you.